So I'm being told Chuck Walls, tonight is his last night of racing. He's retiring after tonight. He wanted to do one thing, that was carry the checkered flag. So let him do that here before the final Hornet P race. So heat three getting set to roll out into the racetrack.
50-50 tickets.
Chuck Walls come down front once again and drop off the checkered flag.